Control the water temperature in your water heating system with 1 degree precision by using an Aquastat. Today we'll be taking a look at how Aquastats work and how to get the right type for the job. When choosing an Aquastat, check that the operating temperature range and differential temperature matches that of your system. Some Aquastats will turn on or shut off equipment when the water in the system reaches the right temperature. Aquastats may have a manufacturer fixed temperature, but many offer adjustable differentials, typically anywhere between 5 degrees Fahrenheit and 30 degrees Fahrenheit. The differential temperature is the temperature setting minus the actual temperature in the tank. Aquastats come in high limit, low limit, and circulator varieties. Normally used with hydronic heating boilers, high limit aquastats turn the boiler off when the system reaches the specified temperature and turn it back on when the water temperature drops to the set temperature minus the differential. Low limit aquastats also turn equipment on when temperatures drop to the high limit temperature minus the differential, but they are generally used for maintaining minimum boiler temperatures in boilers that service domestic hot water, as well as heating. High and low limit aquastats are often referred to as break-on-rise models because they prevent boilers from firing too frequently. Circulator aquastats make an electrical circuit on a temperature rise, activating circulator pumps when temperatures reach the set point. Circulator aquastats help prevent circulation of water below the target heating level and turn circulators off when temperatures go down to the differential setting. Optional features for aquastats include wells for direct immersion, strap-on brackets for pipe mounting, remote sensing bulbs, and manual resets. Some circulator and high-limit models can perform multiple functions. Get more info about aquastats here, and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product tips, tutorials, and trade-related content.